in two is going to open up some real interesting possibilities. And the eagle putt.